dark horse. Up air, like that was really nice. Yes, sire.
Free for all.
And
free for all.
Dark is going dark. I don't understand his logic. Dark, I really respect. He's going for the doo-doo, so he knows there's more doo-doo to be held. Oh my God! The doo-doo already. Okay. I didn't agree with that upbeat or that one. I agree with that one right now. Yeah, like I said, right. I knew it was coming because I'm a genius. I'm a lyrical genius. And no, I am not a gay fish. Oh, upbeat. Oh, he's LOL. Oh, damn, with the mash out. Narcolepsy. Narcolepsy got him in trouble. When does narcolepsy not get you? Ultra doo-doo! Dark go with the DI! Okay. Ultra combo. you, Bart.
No contest. Three for all.
All right, now here's the question. Who Dark is going?
Pikachu.
Dan making fun of my commentary skills.
Three, two, one, go!
Wow, Dan actually knocked him as well as I thought he would against Pika. I mean, Dark's a really good Pika, don't get me wrong, but I just, like, you know, I thought Dan would be looking a little bit more confident. Dark kept giving him the sword, then gave him the down air. Masochist mean. Wait, didn't you say that in the argument that Jim Money is fucking? Alright, Dan, bring it back. Let's go. G.I. Joe. Look at that. What? Dan was wiggling his stick and he got out of there with the stick wiggles. Wiggly, jiggly, sticky. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Ah, the jiggly was not enough. Dark him in the headbutt of dude. Wiggly. Game three, last stock. Dan the man sticking it out with the jiggly poop.